The driver of a truck that crashed into an East Providence home early this morning now faces charges of drinking and driving. The crash happened around 4:30 this morning on Tab Avenue when the truck crashed into the basement of a residence. Police say no one was in the basement at the time of the crash. Both the driver and the passenger were transported to Rhode Island Hospital for their injuries.